As you can see, there's only three apps that's actually been downloaded on the new replacement phone that I was sent by Boost Mobile. That's Vimo, Channel 5, and WordPress. All of the rest of the apps that I have been waiting for them to download have not been downloaded to this device, and I'm constantly getting error messages.